Present topic, we are discussing about factors affecting the acoustics of the buildings. So these are the factors which affects the architectural acoustics. The first factor is reverberation, second factor is volume, third factor is total absorption, next one is echoes. Echoes depend upon incident wave and reflected light. Next effect is echelon effect, and this discuss about sound focusing and the reverberation. All these factors affect the architectural acoustics. So how to control this? By providing windows and ventilators which can be opened and closed to make reverberation time optimum. This means reverberation time should not be very high and should not be very low. It should be in a suitable value. Suitable means optimum, means not high and not low. And decorating the walls by pictures and maps using heavy curtains with folds. And so these are all sound absorbers. Next, by lining the walls with absorption materials such as felt and fiberboard. All these are absorption materials. And having full capacity of audience also reduces the reverberation time. And by covering the floor with the carpets, because they are sound absorbers, and providing the acoustic tiles. So all the examples which we discussed now are all sound absorbers. Later, reverberation. So in a hall, when reverberation is large, there will be overlapping of successive sounds. So overlapping means mixing of sounds, which results loss in the clarity of a sound. If we hear, we have to hear a single word in a good clarity sound. If the reverberation is very small, then the loudness is inadequate. And thus, the reverberation time for a hall should be either not too large and not too small. So, the preferred value of the reverberation time is optimum reverberation time. So, we can prove it experimentally. Experimentally, it is observed that the time of the reverberation time depends upon the size of the hall, loudness of the sound, and the kind of the music for which the hall is used. Example. So, the frequency of 512 Hz, the best time of reverberation lies between 1 and 1.5 seconds for small walls. Oh, wow. And for large ones, it is up to 2 to 3 seconds. Next factor which affects the reverberation time, that is acoustics of the buildings, is loudness. So loudness of a sound also affects the reverberation. For example, if there is large absorption, then the time of reverberation is very smaller. And the intensity of a sound may be go below the level of our hearing. Sufficient loudness at every point in the hall is important factor for the satisfactory hearing. And the remedies for this is the loudness may be increased using large sound boards facing the audience and low ceilings. So these are the remedies to control the loudness of a sound. Next factor which affects this acoustics of the buildings is focusing. If sound, entire sound focus on a single place, then there exists loss in the clarity. This happens due to fair shapes of the surfaces, either concave surface, spherical surface, cylindrical or parabolic surfaces on the walls or the ceiling of a hall. They produce the concentration of a sound in a particular regions, where in some other parts no sound reaches at all. So to control this focusing, so these are all the remedies. Let us see one by one remedy. Uniform distribution of a sound should be done inside a house or a room. There should not be curved surfaces. If there are curved surfaces, sound focusing will take place. If the surfaces are present, they should be covered with absorption materials. The ceiling should be low. Parabolic reflector surfaces with the speaker head is also useful in sending the uniform reflection of the beam. Later, next factor which affects the acoustics of the buildings is echo. Echo is heard when directed sound waves coming from the surface and its reflected wave reach the listener at about 1/10 of a second. So if you speak a sound, if it gets repeated several times, that is called as the echo. So it is about the time interval of 1/7 second. The reflected sound arriving earlier helps in raising the loudness of a sound, while those arriving the later produces the echoes and the confusion. Echoes are confusing sounds. So the remedy to control this echo is by providing long distance walls and high ceilings with full of absorbing materials inside the room.